has the ball played inside. Jostling in the box again. It's not a man with Toscanelli. Toscanelli got the touch. Aberdeen have gone one up, but I think Mackey might be claiming it as the last man to touch the ball. Small bunch of Aberdeen supporters there. Aberdeen last season when they came here and beat Celtic and holding that record. Well, Bastianelli, is he going to put it number two? He has! It's astonishing! Aberdeen are two up inside 5.5 minutes. And incredible this happened to Celtic defence. Well, football is a funny game, somebody once famously said. Well, they made a mistake. It was compounded by the goalkeeper, David Marshall, and Pasquinelli could hardly believe it. But he players there for some reason, hooked away. There's a lovely little turn there. There's a good chance to goal! It's a goal by John Stewart! And surely, Aberdeen have won this game. A tremendous finish from the counter-attack. Celtic are stunned. And by my watch, injury time is up, but there will be some added time now for that. Good celebration indeed. Stewart is being booked.